and another important meeting that is taking place in Mumbai. The BCCI selectors meeting is going to begin shortly. Secretary Sanjay Patil, Interim President Shivlal Yadav have arrived at the BCCI headquarters. This meeting will select the probables for the 2015 World Cup, and it is the fate of senior players which is likely to be decided at this particular meeting. We have Rasesh joining us on the phone line. Rasesh, we understand that the top BCCI bosses have in fact arrived at the headquarters, and it is the fate of senior players that really hangs in the balance today.
I think all the five selectors who would be taking the team, the 30 probables for the World Cup have arrived. The meet should start in another 10 minutes. And you're right, I think what's important is not when you're selecting a team of 30 players, it's generally most of those players have been doing well in the recent times. But I think the story of this probables list would be of those who might fail to make the bus. Remember, a number of players were part of that defending champion Indian team of 2011, the likes of Harbhajan Singh, right. Zaheer Khan, Virender Sehwag, Gautam Gambhir, Yuvraj Singh, all of them are either injured or out of form. Would the selector want to give them another opportunity? I think that's something that people would be following closely. Generally, in such selections, the selectors, when you're selecting 30, want to keep one or two of those options open, see if their selection in the 30 probables would spur them onto some form and help. But considering that the majority of these players are badly out of form, perhaps apart from Yuvraj Singh, the rest of the seniors, one understands, are likely to fail to make even the list of the 30 probables for this World Cup.
All right, Rasesh, thanks very much for that update. We'll keep coming back to you for more on the story.